What costs taxpayers $6 billion but makes no sense? Corn ethanol. Congress creates billions in tax credits for companies like BP, but it does nothing to cut the deficit, creates almost no jobs, and does not solve our oil addiction. But because ethanol helps Iowa, presidential candidates are tempted to ignore common sense. Tell the candidates, oppose the $6 billion ethanol giveaway now.